एवरीवन आओ जय जगन्नाथ समस्त को आज आम सांगे देवांशु सर अच्छा आंकर सेशन स्टार्ट करने आगु मु श्रीमंत को कहबी टे विषय आम समस्त को कहे इंट्रोड्यूस करेंगे आउपर आम सेशन स्टार्ट कर
नमस्कार समस्त को जय जगन्नाथ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई एम थैंकफुल अगेन टू सत्यजीत भाई एंड संदीप जेते भलो भलो सेशंस ऑर्गेनाइज करछंती विथ ऑल दिस वेटरन्स ऑफ भुवनेश्वर एंड फ्रॉम अदर स्टेट्स एंड फ्रॉम अदर कंट्रीज ऑल्सो आई एम थैंकफुल टू यू आई एम रियली हार्टफुल थैंकफुल टू यू फर्स्ट तो मुझे जो सेशन स्टार्ट करियार अच्छी आम आज सेशन रि आम स्पीकर अच्छा श्री देवांशु पटनायक एक्चुअली मुझे पर्सनाली प्राय चार वर्ष खेल जानी सी इंटू फोटोग्राफी फिल्ड रे अराउंड टू डिकेड्स अच्छा सो ही इज अ वेरी गुड फोटोग्राफर इन मान वेरियस फिल्ड रे नॉर्मली ही डू स्ट्रीट्स ही डू वाइल्ड लाइफ फोटोग्राफी पोर्ट्रेट्स करती किड्स फोटोग्राफी भी सी बहुत एक्सपर्ट सो ही नोज टेक्निकलिटी ऑफ ए कैमरा ही इज बेटर इन दैट ऑल्सो सो मुझे किस्ट फोटोग्राफी ट्रिप को जाइए ही इज ए नॉर्मल ह्यूमन बीइंग एंड क्वाइट ए जेंटल पर्सन सी सब शिखा को चेष्टा करती समस्त ईच एंड एवरी फोटो पचरे कि स्टोरीज थाए एंड मोर ओवर ही इज ए क्वाइट जेंटल मैन बेसी न कहीकि देवांशु सर को रिक्वेस्ट करी सर ओवर टू यू सर ही इज फ्रॉम भुवनेश्वर ओनली सो सर आप स्टार्ट करते सर
thank you Simon so kind of you and
thank you bhai
so and talk to me a photographer and samajh to bhalo bhalo and bada bada photographers achanti so photography as a community these people are very different amane both lively moments create karu and so ajina mode chota presentation karbi and that will be a little interactive so if Odia is good or we should continue in Hindi or English? Just wanted to know.
Actually, Devansh bhai, it is Paresh sir karke bhi achanti jo mane baharu achanti other state.
Right.
Asan to Odia puchanti but Hindi and English kahile tike better hobo. Kena eta YouTube re bhi pade other logo jaga ko bhi jaye to Hindi and English will be comfortable for all of us.
Thank you, Shiman. So hum log Hindi mein hi baat kar lenge. So that will be I think more comfortable. So let me start like photography hum log kyun karte hain so main apna presentation shuru karne se pehle as it went a little further we'll come back to the main slide so As Shrimant बता चुके हैं मैं देवांशु हूँ एंड आई गॉट 18 इयर्स ऑफ एक्सपीरियंस इन कैमरा ट्रेड सो कैमरा ट्रेड इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट पैशनेटिंग ट्रेड जहाँ पे मैं अपना प्रोफेशन और पैशन दोनों दोनों में काम करता रहता हूँ बट मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंटली वेर आई डू द जॉब एंड वट इज माई रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटीज कि अगर कोई बंदा नया कैमरा खरीदता है तो आई एम अ पर्सन हु इज आंसरेबल टू हिम जैसे इंटरेस्ट टू क्रिएट अ इंटरेस्ट इन फोटोग्राफी सो मेरा मानना है कि जैसे मैंने अपना हेडलाइन रखा हुआ है कि फ्रॉम पैशन टू मैडनेस ये पता नहीं चलता क्योंकि यहाँ पे बहुत दिग्गज फोटोग्राफर्स हैं पटनायक सर हैं रश्मि है सत्यजीत जी हैं एंड आई डोंट नो मेनी मोर पीपल आर देयर इवन संदीप इज देयर who started from a crop sensor and doing wonderful photography. So, you know, there is a very thin line between passion. क्योंकि हम लोग जब camera खरीदते हैं तो वो रहता है कि चलो मैं ये करूँगा वो करूँगा अच्छे अच्छे फोटोग्राफी करूँगा बट पता नहीं चलता कि if somebody is into wildlife, they do extraordinarily wonders क्योंकि वो समय उसी में ही जाता है ज़्यादा जाता है So, let me go for my first slide. It's about wildlife and this is one of my clicks in Bhitarkanika where a baby crocodile is jumping into water because the boat was very close to it So it's all about timing and one's intuition of the behavior of the subject to click appropriate shot. मेरा ये बोलना है कि अगर आप एक किसी जगह पे जाते हो, आप एनिमल बिहेवियर को बहुत अच्छी तरह महसूस करते हैं. नाउ अगर मैं इस सिचुएशन की बात करूं तो देयर वर अराउंड 5 to 10 पीपल विथ मी ऑन द बोट एंड आई गॉट द शॉट, क्योंकि मैं एंटिसिपेट कर रहा था कि मुझे ये जंप करेगा एंड आई हैव टू फ्रेम माई कैमरा इन दिस मैनर एंड शूट. सो इट इज ऑल अबाउट कि आप कभी भी जाते हो तो 100% बी श्योर कि उस जगह पे क्या होने वाला है एक्टिविटीज. सेकेंड, माई पैशन एंड माई लव इज किंगफिशर एंड दीज आर सम ऑफ द किंगफिशर्स ऑफ उड़ीसा एंड अभी भी वो है कि देयर आर मेनी मोर टू कैप्चर टू गो टू नॉर्थ एंड कैप्चर किंगफिशर एंड ब्लू ईयर किंगफिशर इज देयर इन आई थिंक मयूरभंज बट आई हैवंट बीन बिकॉज ऑफ दिस कोविड. तो होपफुली लाइकली कि मैं बहुत जल्दी अपना कलेक्शन और बड़ा करूँगा. सो दिस इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट फैसिनेटिंग बर्ड्स आई हैव एवर सीन एंड आई लव क्लिकिंग माय किंगफिशर. दिस इज वन ऑफ माय फेवरेट इमेजेस फ्रॉम भितरकनिका वेयर वाइट ब्रेस्टेड किंगफिशर इज grabbing a crab. So kingfisher, any bird, as we all know that there are three things for a bird to do, that it has got a favorite perch, it eats and it reproduces. So basically if we understand, like going to any place and we know the favorite perch of a bird, like most of the birders they know, and that's why they create very wonderful images. This is also one of my favorite images from Mangala Jodi, where Viskatan is picking up fish. It happens sometimes when this boatman throw the unused fishes or not required fishes. So this was one of my lucky shots I got. But initially, I'll just say you only कोई अच्छा फोटो दिखाना बड़ी बात नहीं होती है. But I did a blunder over there. As हर newbie जैसा काम करता है, I shot this image with the 5.6 aperture. क्योंकि उस time पे मुझे कोई guide करने वाला था नहीं. And had been shot on a aperture of 8 or more, I think the depth of field would have been much more better. So this is a image, but you know the loop fault is I shot this image with a 5.6 and I shot mujhe tab tak wo idea tha nahi jab tak I met some of these good birders and showed my work. They said that with the exit data ki aap ye galti kar rahe ho. So after that mere paas wo 8 ke niche kabhi aaya nahi while birding. So this is one more image with the bird misses the prey by a minute or a second. So lucky enough, because again main wahi bolunga ki you need to anticipate your subject. Agar aapka focus aur anticipation sahi hai, you can get such images. So these are quite some birds, because only kingfisher phone se to hoga nahi, but these are some of my shots from Bhitarkanika, one of my favorite places in Odisha. And as I said, every bird has a favorite perch and you should know where to find it, what time to get a perfect shot in this perch. Jab hum log birds ki baat kar rahe hain, I'm not a like big cat fan. Mujhe birding acha lagta hai. तो जब लोग हम बर्ड की बात कर रहे हैं तो रैप्टर्स को आएंगे. तो रिसेंटली आई हैव बीन इंटरेस्टेड इन रैप्टर्स, बट इट्स ऑलवेज बीन फैसिनेटिंग बिकॉज दीज बर्ड्स आर वंडरफुल क्रिएचर्स. दे हंट एंड दे हैव गॉट अ पर्टिकुलर एटीट्यूड. द एटीट्यूड इज वेरी स्ट्रांग इनफ, क्योंकि देखो वाइल्ड लाइफ ऐसा है जिसमें आपको सीखने को बहुत चीज मिलता है अगले एनिमल से, या बर्ड से? लास्ट टू इमेजेस आर फ्रॉम ताल छप्पर राजस्थान. दिस इज फ्रॉम भरतपुर. सो द सेम बर्ड इन फ्लाइट एंड ऑन पर्च. Sometimes when we use a brush mode, the advantage होता है कि you can capture a sequence. So the bird takes up the flight, it glides, and again it flows off. So I have got the entire sequence of it. So I just initiated to keep three of these images. These are my favorite images. हम लोग अच्छा this is in Bharatpur, but समटाइम्स होता है कि वो क्लियर बैकग्राउंड या स्काई नहीं मिलता, बड़ा डस्की स्काई हो जाता है. सो आई डोंट वांट टू लूज माय इमेजेस बिकॉज दिस वाज समथिंग यू नो माय इनिशियल इमेजेस एंट्रिंग टू द पार्क. सो मैंने इसको मोनोक्रोम पे डाल दिया है क्योंकि द बैकग्राउंड इज रियली डल. सो मे बी लुकिंग लाइक हाइकिंग बट फॉर्चुनेटली और अनफॉर्चुनेटली वी वर देयर द स्काई वॉज नॉट यू नो फेवरिंग अस. So please come to my favorite section. Yeah.
That triptych was really beautiful. That can easily go in anyone's living room.
Yeah, fine. Thank you. So this is my favorite image. But you know, there is a warning even signed on for reptiles. You are being watched. So I think jab maine ye shot liya tha, I was lying down in Bhitarkanika. एंड वो एक अंदर की तरफ एक छोटी सी तालाब है. एंड सम फ्रेंड्स लाइक फोटोग्राफर फ्रेंड्स ऑफ माइन वर सेइंग देयर वर टू ऑफ देम. आई डोंट रिमेम्बर बिकॉज इट्स अ लॉन्ग बैक इमेज. तो बोल रहे हैं कि यू नो कि क्रोकोडाइल कितने ये चार्ज करता है. यस आई नो इट कैन चार्ज अप टू 10 मीटर एट द स्पीड ऑफ 80 किलोमीटर पर आवर. बट एंड ऑफ द डे यू नो देयर इज वन थिंग. This shot matters. So उस टाइम कुछ दिखाई नहीं देता. So despite that the predator is watching you, but I will never suggest people without any luckily there were two friends of mine who were there with me. So that's why the crocodile didn't dare to come. But it's not advisable always if you don't know about the behavior of the animal. Please don't get near to it. This is one of my again favorite images of crocodile. These are baby crocodiles in the natural habitat, but there is a story behind it. Got some of my younger brothers who were with me. I hope Rashmi was there that time also. There was a very aggressive mother behind this scene. Because hum log the photo I'm showing you that shows baby croc and it's good. But there was an aggressive mother behind. You know, there are many times they attack because we are nearing the baby crocodile. So it's like, you know, if you really get through that fine. Otherwise, don't be curious to shoot this kind of images. But these are some lovely images I got. There's a water monitor. I hope this is an image that describes itself, because you know our photographs most of the time the photograph says it all. So there is a crocodile, and the crocodile is near a boat. Which is mentioning no entry. So the risk in that place is justified by this frame. I'll tell you one thing that you know you should think before you get a frame. So your picture should say more. Need to pick. So Bhitarkanika, you know. With the shade and light, you get many various images. That is where the magic happens. It's not always that you need to go to. Like, this is some place where you get a lot of shades and variance in lighting. Yeah, I've been a little passionate about snakes. So this time, this was in Vipassanika. I shot this green-vine snake. The attitude of the snake is too good, as you can see from the body language. So it was near 3 to 4 feet or 5 feet from our boat. So a proper angle is required to shoot.
Devansu sir, sorry to disturb you, bhai. इंटरप्ट इधर से जो ग्रीन वाइन स्नेक था थी ना उसका थोड़ा डिटेल्स बताए मतलब आप इसमें कितना आप यूज किए मतलब कैमरा में क्या एफ नंबर्स वगैरह था इसका
बेसिकली देखिए जब मैं 500 mm के ऊपर का लेंस यूज करता हूँ माय शटर स्पीड इज ऑलवेज अबव 500 सो जनरली टू शूट दिस इमेज माय शटर स्पीड वॉज 1600 and aperture was 8. My focus area was single because I had to click on the snake. And my ISO was around 1000 to 1600. I don't remember exactly because I haven't kept all this details right now with me.
Okay, fine. Oh, no,
so
fine.
AFC is single point. Shutter speed goes like 1600 and aperture is above 8.
Thank you, Devansu sir.
Yeah, thank you very much. This is a Russell Bycott, one of the most deadliest snakes. So, while clicking the snake, one should know, I'll just always say, one should know, like I've seen many people clicking snake but with a safe distance. I was very near to this snake. When I shot the snake, even I was trying to get very near to the snake, but it was with a professional guidance. It was a very younger brother to me, with me, Subhendu, so he guided me about snakes. But these are very fascinating creatures, but you should know the strike force, like what is the fastest strike force. And Russell Viper is ultimately dangerous to click. So my next fish will be like clicking a Russell. This is aggression of it. I wanted these four images, these are my favorite images. So I've been into the sea. Okay. Hope my voice is audible.
Yes, it's audible. Perfectly.
So this was my first venture into the sea to click Olive Ridley turtles mating. So, but it was a very nice journey. But unfortunately, I was planning for this new hatchlings to come up, but it was getting delayed, and due to COVID, I couldn't go there. So this is my next wish to complete a story on Olive Ridley turtles. And the best part is what we see the sea from the shore, and the sea in Rusikulya has been like around 2 or 3 kilometers inside the sea. It was one of the most amazing experiences I ever had, and seeing this wonderful creature in action. So this is not mine. Basically, I tried a macro and close-ups. I am not that good in macro. But since it is monsoon, I will always suggest, sometimes near our city or home, we can find some good macro options. I better do close up, but the framing will be very nice. So these are some of my images, but I'll say I'm not that good in macro. It's a tough work. People who do macro, they are really wonderful people. So these were some inside people I went through, and I clicked some of the pictures. Now we can talk about exclusivity. That this is the first image, again it is being repeated. So most of the time we travel with our friends and fellow photographers. but it happens like, you know, someone gets a particular shot because of, you know, they anticipate the moment. So most of the time what happens, like, you know, as I said, there are many people that they travel together, but that is your intuition or the luck of the day. If you know this thing is going to happen, then you be ready for that. So we are going to some of my favorite images again. These are a lot of parakeets followed by a short-throated snake eagle. This place is in Bhitarkanika. I only got 5 images to click. So I was with a group, but you know, suddenly I started moving out. What happened, I don't know, but I thought I should move out. They were discussing about photography, like planning. So I just moved out and I heard a sound of creeping of parakeet. And this was the scene, and my camera is always ready. Because, you know, to the light conditions, I always prefer my camera to be particular in a setup. As I just said that 1600 or F8, that is a compulsory thing, and ISO matters, but I was completely ready. So this is one of my luckiest shots I got in Bhitarkanika. Again, kingfisher, my favorite bird, but I'll not say this is one of my good images because you need to work a lot. Yes, but I got this image. So the very next, anytime I want, you know, most of the places like Mangalajodi, the perches are broken. So the movement of the birds are slowing down sometimes, especially fire kingfisher. If it's nearby, so I requested them most of the time, but I don't get that. So everybody shoots this image. So the best part is only for the first image, there is a tug of war between life and death. As I said, that every picture tells a story. So the story behind the first picture is the snake is catching hold of that stem, and the black-headed ibis is catching hold of the snake. If the ibis loses its grip, then the snake will leave. And if the snake loses its grip, then it will be eaten by the ibis. So the story is struggle of life and death. And the second image, I always think that, yes, this is the prize I got today's food. And this is the prize. So the attitude of the bird shows it from both the images. The third image is one of my favorite images. The prey and the predator, but the snake is trying to get along to bite, because, you know, life saving is the most important thing. So this is one of my favorite images. I got it, I think, 2 years back. This is a salute image. Yeah, everybody was waiting for the, this is in Bharatpur, Sunset Point. So, har koi wait kar raha tha, kingfisher aake baithega perch pe, and there was so much crowd. So, mujhe tab dikh raha ki, acha ye drongo bhi ud raha hai. So, I clicked this image. Rather than waiting for the kingfisher to come and sit on its perch, so you have seen many images, you might have seen from Bharatpur, many of them have uploaded. But this is, you know, that is my favorite. I name it as Wings on Fire. Okay, let me say you that, you know, as I've been saying that every picture tells a story. The first image, mother spotted deer is feeding its baby. But if you go closely, the mother's eyes are closed. And there is a curiosity in the eyes of the baby deer. So I've just made a collage of this image. You can watch it with my Facebook or Instagram. And the second one is of a jungle cat. The behavior of the jungle cat, while it goes away from you for a second, it looks back sit and look back at you and then move the head. So that is the attitude of it. The third image is, everybody loves this image because clicking bird is good. But also the fourth image is my favorite. That is life below the line, I've named it. The whisker tent enters into the water and the wings are out. So sometimes, you know, you need to go out of your comfort zone. As I showed the first image, one of the first images where the whisker tent was it on the fish that was thrown by the fisherman. And now it has to go down beneath the water to eat get its food. So life is a struggle. And again, by the claim, it's a territorial fight. So honestly, I don't believe in that fighting, but I had this image. And the rest image is about birds. So this is one of my favorite section that is coming up, that is speak, portrait, and expression. So before that, is there any question about wildlife, birding? Or shall I continue? So if you see my first image, there is a bond, there is a connection between the dog and the monk. And the second image, on high altitude, there's a very harsh light. Like, you know, going above 14,000, 15,000 feet, there's a very harsh light. And the walls were painted in white also. So I'll say the story behind the first image. When aap log jab kisi bhi the touring destination pe jaate hain and you are with along with photographers, so yahan pe mere ek acche bade bhaiya matlab mitra hain, elder to me. So I was thinking to, when this monk was talking, like communicating or talking to this dog, I thought about the frame, and I sat over there and I started clicking. And fortunately, mere ek bade bhaiya hai, so he started walking towards the monk, and he wanted a permission to shoot. So at times you need to click beforehand, kyunki bagal wala agar photographer hai, so 100% either he comes into your frame or he starts. There is something or the other happens on the way. So this is an image where I didn't wanted anybody to disturb my subject. So this is what I got in Leh Ladakh. But that was a high-key shot daylight photography. This is one of my most favorite images I've clicked in Boito Bandhana in Old Town. You must be aware of this event. But the best part is when you click images around 3 o'clock in the night, because the lights on the boat and the background and the lights on the face is most mesmerizing. So I shoot with all this with a 50mm 1.8. So the first image was, that was my first image, and I got some awards for that also and recognition. But I love the second image the most. If you see the second image, hum log ye dekhte hain ki ek to tradition hai, the mother is selling the boat with faith, but background mein jo bachcha hai, he is very curious, because 3:30 in the night kisi ko curiosity hoti nahi hai itni sardi mein aake pani mein boat ye kare, but you know this is our tradition in Odisha. So I love the second image the most, because mere picture mein ye story jo hai ye ek connection dikhata hai. So the mother is selling the boat with the faith for the family's prosperity, and the child is very curious to sell the boat. So you can see the both the emotions. जब मैं कुछ नहीं करता हूँ तो मैं इसका, ये मेरा मॉडल है, इज माय सन, सो आई कीप हिम क्लिकिंग फ्रॉम हिज चाइल्डहुड. तो मुझे हाई की शॉट, पेड़ के नीचे शॉट, या रेस्टोरेंट में बैठा है, या विथ मोनोक्रोम विथ नेचुरल लाइट, सो आई कीप क्लिकिंग. आई डोंट हैव आर्टिफिशियल लाइट, सो आई एम नॉट अ कमर्शियल, स्टिल नाउ आई एम नेवर कमर्शियलाइज माय वर्क, सो आई ट्राई टू शूट विथ नेचुरल लाइट. So streets, these are the streets. So it reflects the emotions and street. जब तक आप connect नहीं करते हो हर image को, like from the first image, the sadhu is thinking of something. It's in Manali. The second was he is a shepherd, but see with a monochrome. वो फेस में जो ग्लो एंड द आई कॉन्टैक्ट इज टू गुड. द थर्ड, आई रिसेंटली वेंट टू अ स्लम टू डिस्ट्रीब्यूट, वी वर डिस्ट्रीब्यूटिंग सम फूड पैकेट्स, सो दिस आर द किड्स, सो द आई कॉन्टैक्ट अगेन, यू आर वेरी क्यूरियस टू सी व्हाट आई वाज डूइंग विद माय कैमरा, सो आई शॉट अ टॉप एंगल शॉट एंड अगेन शोड हिम द शॉट एंड ही वाज too happy. So connecting yourself within the street and being one among the street is very important. So
थोड़ा उसमें interrupt कर रहा हूँ sir, इसमें actually थोड़ा इसमें बताएंगे कि जैसे आप ये जो आपके तो सारे photographs बहुत ही जबरदस्त है, it's awesome. तो ये जो street photography में आप इसको, जैसे ये third वाला photo है, इसमें आप ये इमेज में कुछ वर्कआउट किए हैं, मतलब जैसे कि पोस्ट प्रोसेसिंग वगैरह, उसमें थोड़ा बोलना चाहेंगे सर?
मुझे आपको ऑनेस्टली बताऊं, मुझे पोस्ट प्रोसेसिंग आता नहीं है. हाँ, आई नो, बिकॉज मैं जनरली स्ट्रीट मोनोक्रोम पे ही खेलता हूँ एंड बेसिकली आई डू क्रॉपिंग. मुझे ब्राइटनेस, कॉन्ट्रास्ट एंड क्लैरिटी में ही काम करता हूँ, इतना मुझे जितना आता है. तो दिस इज व्हाट आई डू.
ज्यादातर जितना फोटो दिखाए आप, उसमें ज्यादा आप वर्कआउट नहीं किए, मतलब आपका कैमरा से जो आउटपुट है लगभग.
आई बिलीव इन दैट बिकॉज 95% शुड कम फ्रॉम माय कैमरा. इफ आई स्टार्ट डिपेंडिंग ऑन, आई केम अक्रॉस मेनी पीपल, आई शुडंट से दैट, बट इट डिपेंड्स ऑन पर्सन टू पर्सन एज क्रिएटिविटी सर. बट अगर आप फोटोशॉप पे ज्यादा डिपेंड करते हो क्रिएटिविटी छोड़ के, तो सर फोटोग्राफी होगी नहीं. I believe
thank you
in
so
that.
Much, sir. Thank you so much.
Thank you. So I believe thank in that. So, and देखिए, अगर ये फोर्थ इमेज की बात करूँ तो उसके सामने गोबर है. अगर फोटोशॉप आता तो गोबर हट जाता. But you know okay. that is something that street is all about. So with the third image, that is a perspective of a bhakt giving offering to the pandit. It's in old town, and the fourth one shows respect to the nature. The sadhu, isme jhadu marne ke baad usne aag lagaya patton pe, but before, after setting it on fire, he worshipped it, or he regretted because he was setting something on fire. So this is you know, street where you get connected. This is again with the slum and the children playing.
So, this is ये award winning photo था आपका? ये अभी recent का है ना?
ये recent है.
ये recent
है. It got selected with like Nikon India, like Nikon school.
Right. इसका थोड़ा so, details बताइए. इसका थोड़ा details आपको याद होगा?
Yeah. नहीं, I was going like a shutter speed of 1/10. And luckily I've changed shifted to my new camera, so I shouldn't miss it. But with a handheld photo of 1/10 shutter speed, you can do wonders. So the details will be, the aperture will be like around 18 to 20. ISO is the lowest. And I shot it on monochrome. But again, my focus was single. My focus was only pointed on the girl who is sitting in between and, you know, they are saying some of these rhymes or before playing. So 1/10 shutter speed. The basic story was like people around you may vanish, but you know, there are many kind of stories that can come up. But in COVID, at least children are playing. So that was more fascinating for me. So it's not always, why I clicked this image, I could have clicked the proper image also. But clicking an image with a low shutter speed and showing a street, you know, you can see behind the, there are many activities, people sitting and walking around. But this is one of my favorite images. So sometimes you should break the boundaries rather than documenting. Yes, documenting is important, but you know, you need to work for yourself. So you should understand your gadgets and the limitation of your gadgets. So these are the two images. I'll talk about the first image in street. See, the sunlight is getting on the subject. This is in Gujarat, and generally people prefer to wear white. So the white beard and everything, this, there is a sunlight coming. And I was wondering that this person was having a BD, but before I could click, he showed it. So this is one of my favorite images. And the second one is in Anand Basudev Temple, where a person is praying, and simultaneously there are two people who were walking into different directions. These people are they prepare food in the temple. So they are with a load of vegetables, as you can see with the second the image on the head. So basically I named it as work or worship, whichever is better. So this is one of the my favorite images in street. Talking of the first image, there's a small baby sitting, and he has got a younger, small sister also. She'll be around 10 or 11. Both sitting on the streets of Puri and selling sindoor. But the box that came into my, the word freedom that came into my eyes. So it's not street that we show the livelihood of people. But in contrast, if you see, that is more, you know, aapke aankhon ko lagega freedom aur bacche ka muh ka expression. Street pe bachcha baitha hua hai, khel nahi raha hai, kyunki uski choti behan business kar rahi hai, matlab earning livelihood. So this was my image, mujhe yahi dikha. And the rest, street जैसे होते हैं, ये पूरी में मैंने खींचा था, ये सेंटर सीरीज पूरी का है. Okay, and this is an image where a devotee is praying to Lord this temple, towards the temple, because the in Mahashivratri there is a lot of rush. So I was more focused on the diya because the temple's outline is on the background. So sometimes with aperture wide open and defocusing the background, this kind of things can be come up. Again, streets, it's in Bali Yatra. So Bali Yatra, you find a lot more things, but this was more fascinating for me because the background light and the steam that was coming out from the corn, it was not important for me what the people are doing, but the person who was putting his hands within the steam to get the corns out, that was more important for me. So that's why I clicked this image. So, okay, we're coming to the third part, and I hope this is the last part of our session today. So this is an image. I'll just say you, because if you have seen, maine kisi mein bhi exif data ya camera details nahi dala tha, but isme dala hu. And the only thing is that I have taken the shot with a 1/4 handheld. The aperture is 13. You can see through the light, because the light was obstructing, they were creating a disturbance for me. So I have to use a F13 for that. And this is a hanger shot with 1x4F. So you can see this image. So this is a image that I call Sail Within the Star. The best part about this image is I shot it on a 500mm. Okay. We can see the landscape. And Ladakh is the best place for light and shade. And, you know, the contrast between the sky, the greenery, and the rest of the places, you know, that matters like anything. So, lifetime wish again to go back, hoping to go this year. I don't know, but I'm trying to get into Ladakh, maybe by September. So, photography, yes. Wo pagal karta rehta hai. So, I'd love. But I'll tell you one thing. I get almost prepared with almost all my lenses, like 24-70, 70-200 or 200-500. So most of the time it happens like, you know, sometimes you get one of the best images out of a 500mm also. So these are quite many images and I love, I need more to explore these places. Okay, Simon had asked me a question like, but Simon, honestly saying, I asked Santosh to grade because I don't know much about Photoshop. So, but the colors were really vibrant. It was on the way from Manali to Ladakh. I didn't do the post-processing. It was done by Santosh, my trainer of Nikon. So he just asked me to give you some of my images so that he can post-process. But yeah, I love this. But still, I don't know how to. Yeah. So I should be honest.
Really awesome.
Thank you very much. So this is Pangong, the most beautiful place. And I don't know, like now they are not, people are, there are no camps in Pangong. I don't think there will be any camps in Pangong right now. So when I had been, the camps were there in Pangong. But it is, again, most mesmerizing place, you know, light, shade, mountains have got different colors, and the water was changing its color from time to time, like as the sun started and went off. So this was a very exciting place. So this is magical again, Ladakh. There are two things. If you see the second image of Buddha, that will be, that is cropped into like 1996. Preferably, I cropped it for my mobile. But, you know, this was good. So, I can look mobile for it. So, it was for my screenshot I cropped. But the first image, you can see snow and, okay. मैं थोड़ा एक इमेज पीछे जाऊंगा. आई होप यू नोटिस, एवरीबॉडी हैव नोटिस व्हाई आई क्लिक दिस इमेज, नॉट बिकॉज ऑफ द ग्रीनरी. इफ आई से यू हियर देयर इज अ ग्लेशियर एंड हियर इज अ स्ट्रीम. सो दैट इज अ कनेक्शन फ्रॉम अ ग्लेशियर दैट कन्वर्ट इन टू अ स्ट्रीम. दैट्स व्हाई आई क्लिक दिस इमेज. So putting these two frames side by side, is one is the god and the other is the gumpa where. But if you see the second image, there is a road that is very steep and curved, and there is a civilization beneath this, it is in Leh. So civilization is there, mountains, endless mountains are there, there is a gumpa on the mountain. There is a road that is connected to the gufa that can be seen, and the sky is clean. I shot this in Nubra. So it's a cold desert, as everybody of us knows. And everybody who goes there, they click this kind of images. But as I was saying you about a 500 mm, using a 500 mm in such a place, so you can find this kind of images where it shows that there is a show going on and people are sitting in a wall in a place and watching it. So this is, these are the kind of images. Due to 500 mm, there was a compression and I got this image. This is of the stupa, and you can see the sand. There is a dust wind blowing up, but there are layers and layers of mountain that goes up, and नीचे आपको वो मिलेगा, civilization मिलेगा, घर है वहाँ पे नीचे. ये ले में है. मैंने आपको भी बोल रखा था कि हर पिक्चर में एक स्टोरी है. दिस इज ऑन द वे टू खारदुंगला, द हाईएस्ट मोटरेबल पास इन द वर्ल्ड. सो द आर्मी ट्रक इज गोइंग, आवर साइक्लिस्ट इज हैविंग आवर नेशनल फ्लैग टाइड अप टू द साइकिल. एंड द स्टोरी आई ऑलवेज फेल्ट आफ्टर क्लिकिंग लाइक while clicking this, that when the army moves, the entire India is going behind the army, they're standing with the army. So it was way back before this Chinese conflict came into the scene. So it was way back. So it's not always that we click any particular images, but this is like office time, I used to say this. Like in Bhitarkanika, people have their travel in the boat, and it's like office time in the bank. People, like, it's like a station, like people standing near the bank waiting for the boat to come. So I'm going to end up my session. So before I end up my session, when I always said, if you see this image, know your subject before clicking, because you know, clicking crocodiles, clicking maybe tigers, any subject, but you know, you should know the limitations of like, you know, what is the safest distance from where you can click them without making them uncomfortable. So this is what I want, and please know more about your camera, because if you don't understand, like, you know, we should understand light before we enter to environment. So that is what I will suggest. Photography is all about lighting. If you have got proper lighting and you know your settings well, you click wonderful images. Thank you. So is there any questions so we can discuss? Okay, I hope there will be any question to discuss.
भाई